Good morning, kids. Come on, you all are ready? Yes, I have today a very beautiful English rhyme for you. But before that, we have to do the revision of previous rhyme. Do you remember which previous rhyme we have? We have a rhyme, Pat a Cake. Shall we start? Pat a cake, pat a cake. Baker's man. With action, you have to say. Pat a cake, baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pack it and pick it and mark it with teal and put it in the oven for teacher and me. Yes. Like this, with action, you have to learn the rhyme. And which is our next rhyme? Next rhyme is ding dong bell. So now, with action, we will learn. Ding dong bell, pussy in the well. Who put her in? Little Tommy Thin. Who pulled her out? Little Tommy Strong. What a naughty boy was that? Who drowned the poor pussy cat? Yes, like this you have to do the practice of all the rhyme. And which is our next rhyme today? This is our next rhyme. Jack and Jill. I'll tell one story. This is my Jack. And this is Jack's friend Jill. Jack and Jill. Kya hua? One day what happened? This Jack and Jill went up the hill. They went up the hill. Then Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Then what happened there? Jack fell down. Gir gaya Jack niche. And broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after. Yes? So, this is the rhyme. See. We will learn the rhyme with action. Okay? First we will learn the rhyme. Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broken his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Like this you have to learn the rhyme. One more time. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broken his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Like this you have to learn the rhyme. Now we are going to learn the action. We have to learn the action also. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. One more time we have to do the action. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Like this, with action, you have to learn the rhyme. You have to learn the rhyme with action, and you have to send your beautiful videos. Okay, bye, Bita.